Meditation means independence. If one blind man leads another blind man, where will he go? Meditation means removing your blindness. You are no more blind. You are a master. You can see truth for yourself. Headache is there, you remove your own headache. Stomach ache is there, you remove your own stomach ache. Cancer is there, you remove your own cancer. When I went to New Zealand, Auckland, one person came, William, with 25 people, his children and all those people, grandchildren. He said, Swamiji, I was suffering with fourth degree cancer, here, from here to here. Then he was about to die. Within 2-3 months he will die. Then at that time he got a pamphlet to see Anapanasati meditation in New Zealand, Auckland. Then he went to our master, started practicing 6 hours, 8 hours, anyhow he was dying. But he didn't die. He lived for another 7-8 years. Happily. No more cancer. In Pyramid Spiritual Society's movement, all dependence is thrown in the basket, dust basket. You solve your own problem, that is spirituality. If you go to any other person to solve your problem, you are not spiritual.